I'm gonna wait on you. I'm gonna wait on you. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Yes, I'm gonna wait on you. Yeah. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna.
Hello all, good morning, Travis Damp here, Travis Damp here Ministries, the Disciple of the Lord Jesus Christ. Today is Monday, 4th of July, and also today, when it hits about noon, this relates to Ezekiel's vision of God, the chariots of wheels from Ezekiel 1. Definitely you should go take a look at that as we wait for CERN tomorrow at 10 a.m. Eastern to go ahead and crank up this machine in where they are going to be pulling some more dark matter and possibly more demonic entities coming through these portals. We know the time and seasons that we're in. We are officially in the 7 years since 2021 of the Feast of Trumpets, when the two cows met each other, where the two were born on the Feast of Trumpets in 2014. You got the 7 years of plenty and the 7 years of famine kicking off from 2021 Feast of Trumpets, September 7th. You just can't make it up. So this year, we are in a crucial year. Israel is now 74 now. We're in this thing. You know what I mean? And we expect these demons to come out for the 5 months of the locust issue. You know what I mean? That is coming in the book of Revelation upon all those that are not with the Lord and are unrepentant. You know what I mean? And then even more things to come out that are part of the Lord's judgments, giving the people what they want, which is evil and not good. And we're going to talk about some World War III build-up stuff that has come through, and also looks like some alien, which once again could be a demonic entity, found on an island yesterday, which could very well relate to the day the sun and moon stood still, or the day the earth stood still, from what the Lord told me to look for alien stuff these 2 days of July 2nd and 3rd. So way too sensitive for YouTube, so please click the Rumble link below. I will see you there. Shalom. Love y'all. Jesus Christ surely loves you dearly. Click the Rumble link below. See you there. Later.